Mm-hmm. Yeah. He does.
Wonder if that girl will get on all right.
I guess, ain't. I don't know, but I guess.
Or if he breaks on his horse.
Yeah, he's got some good boys.
Yes, sir. He's got some good boys.
That Michael's, he is a good one.
That other, I don't know. I think, wait, they talk, he's speaking to the kids.
Yeah, he is.
How come he's separated? He's got married.
I don't know, mate. Who knows?
That's all I can hear.
Mm-hmm.
Married, separated.
Mm-hmm. That's it, ain't it?
Yes. You want that scratcher?
I got it. It's coming pretty good. They always say, why don't you come and see me? Well, they don't never let that person go see nobody, and they never did. No, never did. I don't know why, baby. That's one of them little stuff here in mine. Never does come. They ain't. None of them ever.
We don't run out. We don't. Our dad's not touching me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care. Don't bug me.
I like Eda better than any of them.
Who?
Eda.
They've changed a lot from there.
Kinda got biggity. Well, I ain't all come see you as much as I can.
I know you will, sugar doll. And your mama come see you too. What do you think about your mama?
Well, she
don't
like to
have some good times.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure.
You think that in your young days, it comes back in your mind.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, I know. It does. Well, we done.
Thank you for having me, sugar.
Well, you should have sat down.
No, I want keep, honey, darling, let me tell you something. If I don't keep moving on, I'll be down like I can't go. And I don't want to do that next year.
I know.
Go as long as I can go. Separating them and all.
This thing ain't charging, dude.
Did that charge then?
No, it didn't charge yet.
That took a long time,
though. Yeah, probably the battery's probably dead on it.
Battery's dead,
good.
Probably.
Phew.
Gotta buy me a new
Is
battery.
Is it cold enough for him?
Yeah.
Now, what was that you was telling us in there about? What was she talking about earlier about?
I don't know. What was it?
What was it she was talking about earlier about your family?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Something about when you lived up on the mountain and all.
Oh, when I lived on the mountain?
Yeah, you were tough.
That's before we was married?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When did you and your husband get married?
Said it was 70, how many years? 70 years, yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah, I got married 4th of July.
4th of July, ain't that something, dude?
Yeah, she got married before my mama.
What year was it?
70 years ago.
Well, I don't know what 70
30.
Years. 30. 32?
Oh, 30. 30 something I got in the Bible.
Oh, do you?
37, I believe it was.
1937?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got married in 1937.
How old were you?
I liked the month and so many days being 18 years old.
It would be more than 70 if it was in 1937.
That's when we got married.
Oh, in 1937?
Yeah. There's a year and so many days between me and the time.
67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67, 67,
like in 3 years.
Sonny older than you?
Yeah. 73 years, Sonny.
Huh?
73 years.
73.
If you were married in 37.
Yeah. It'd be 37. So.
73. It would be 73. Anna May said it was 70. She counted. I didn't count. She counted wrong, didn't she?
And you remember her Grandma Davis? You talked to her Grandma Davis?
Yeah, we went and stayed all night with that bitch down there. See, they live down there. In above Grandma Davis's.
Oh, up there where we went?
At Rock Creek.
Rock Creek. She lived in above there.
And that's where right track.
Oh.
That's where yeah. Rich got his leg broke.
Yeah. We walked down that railroad track from, who was it, your Grandma Stiles lived? Or your aunt or somebody lived up on that hill?
Ethel.
Ethel?
Yeah.
Well, down below Ethel's house, wasn't it?
You know, we was talking one day and we was wondering how come that none of them had to go to the war. You know, when, what was that, World War II going on with Hitler?
World War II.
Yeah, when Hitler was killing all the Jews and all.
Yeah.
And they were taking the men to the service.
Right after you got married.
We was wondering why that my day didn't go.
That's World War II, yeah.
Why didn't any of them ever go?
Sure, I don't know. My man was summoned to go, but he was working in my field, and they didn't take him.
Because he was working in something they needed?
Yeah, they needed
the
my field. Working in my
And my field. Daddy was working on the railroad track, so you reckon that's why they didn't take him?
Yeah, by the field. Yeah, he was going to go. Him and Mel and that Spears daddy. And they put down as working and I come on and they won't have. They had their mic. That was the war that you couldn't get a tin tub, nor you couldn't get a tin water bucket, or nothing.
There's nothing made out of metal, huh?
You couldn't buy nothing. And Rick got me a wooden.
Find that metal.
They were using all up for airplanes.
They was using it for planes and ammunition and all.
Oh.
They wasn't none in stores. You couldn't find none. And a water bucket, you could not find a water bucket. That was a bad time, wasn't it?
Yes, Lord.
They didn't have plastic ones back then, did they?
And I tell you what happened. We had a water bucket. And Bert said, I'll fix that water bucket. It was leaking. It helped a peck. And he saw that rock of wood.
Carved it.
Carved it. Rock of wood out. Round it. And sawed it out. Smoothed it down. Everything. And he put a bottle in that bucket. Would you believe that?
He put what on the bucket?
A bottom in that bucket.
Well, when he carved it out, it was a bottom in it. He left the bottom in there.
A piece of wood is about that thick.
Yeah.
And he cut it out real round. It's big enough for the bottom of the bucket. And he put it in the bucket.
Hmm.
And he cut little nails outside. And he brought that metal, that bucket bottom, around and nailed it close together.
Was it a metal bottom or a wood bottom?
The bucket was metal.
Oh.
But the bottom of it was a leaky.
With wood, so he made a wood bottom.
Yeah. Now that's the kind of water bucket I had.
It probably leaked a little bit, didn't it?
No, sir. When that bottom of that,
when it swelled
that
wood, up?
It swelled. We put it down in water and it swelled. It didn't leak a drop.
Ain't that something?
And he got me that wooden tub. I couldn't heat no water in it, but I could put my clothes in it and rub them, you know. And it was made out of pieces of slab about that thick.
Yeah.
This is close together as they could be. And a band at the bottom, one in the middle, and one at the top.
Huh.
And the bottom was wood. And you had to keep water in it all the time. If it seasoned out, it would leak.
It would dry out and
yeah.
pull in.
And Lord, I kept that tub throughout the house.
I know what we were talking about a while ago. It was your mom and dad leaving the mountain.
Yeah.
You said they left all the stuff up there.
Left everything up there. Everything. He got his money.
Yeah. Where'd he keep his money?
He had in that big old drain above the house, sir.
Really?
In
the place
loft.
He kept his drain, sir?
Loft on it.
Oh.
So they were drawn.
Out of the fence.